So as it stands, there's a hedge fund manager who, when it wakes up tomorrow morning and Wall Street opens, if the GameStop price opens at the current price, he's going to lose $13 billion, his entire hedge fund. So me and Luke, we just cashed some Bitcoin. We're putting 50 grand, 50 G's,
yep.
50 grand in at GameStop at this price. I don't give a fuck if I lose it all. I don't give a fuck. I just want this hedge fund manager piece of shit, these Wall Street fucking greedy bank pig cunts, I just want him to lose. But now I'm reading more and more, these Occupy Wall Street guys are doing AMC, BlackBerry, whatever. I'm cashing, I'm putting this right now, I'm cashing $500,000 of Bitcoin right now, and I'm going all in, maximum leverage, all in on all these stocks. Luke, we're losing all the money. We are taking down Wall Street.
We are taking all the money.
We are taking down ourselves.